Hey, what's good guys? Today we're here shooting with Chandra. How's it going? She's an awesome model. We're here in Ice Castle in Dillion, Colorado right now. Check that out. It's super cold right now. It's like -5 degrees Celsius and it's snowing, but we're gonna make the most of this. She got some cool flower props and also like a tiara, flower tiara crown thingy.
Oh, yes.
So we're gonna work it and we'll see you in a second.
If you're new to this channel, my name is Timothy Yip and I'm a Fuji X shooter, and for this Ice Castle shoot I have the X-T3 paired with the Fuji 9 XF 23mm f2 lens. Here are the several reasons of why I picked this lens for the project. The Fuji XF 23mm is a full frame equivalent of 35mm. Because I wanted this shoot to be an environmental portrait shoot, so naturally I wanted to include quite a bit of the background in majority of the shots to show off the beautiful icicles along with the ice capes that's on display. As this is a f2 aperture lens or f3 full frame equivalent in terms of depth of field, it will keep the details and the context of the background without blurring it to the oblivion.
It's great. Hold it there, just 1 second. Yeah. Eyes look. Yeah, exactly. Amazing. Okay, so tilt your body out like that. Yep. And then back over here again. That's it. Yep. Amazing. Body back over this way. Yep. That's it. Okay, here we go. Take a step back. Keep going. Yep, get you in the sun. That's it. Okay. Okay, here we go. Yep, that's good. Keep going. Take half a step out. Oh, yeah, that's good. Nice, I like your dance. Try to like fling it out even more. Keep going. Oh, I love that. And again, a few more times of doing those. Good. And then take half a step back out. Yep, good. Cool. Moving keeps you warm. I'm gonna shoot back out this way. Step this way. going. Keep going this way. Perfect. Okay, here we go. One. Beautiful. Do that again. Good. This is the money shot right here. You got it. That's good. Take half a step forward. Yep. Good. Oh my god, do that again. Yep. Let's go. Yeah. Okay. Do that again, except kind of instead of out, just up this way a little bit so I can see your face. Yep. One, two, go. Beautiful. Okay. And then now kind of just.
Keep swaying it.
Yeah. And hold, just hold it while you swing. Yep. Yeah, great. Fantastic. Okay. Okay, so now let's look out like, yeah, no, exactly. Okay, I'm just gonna push your hair a little bit. Look over here. Okay, that's good.
Eyeballs!
Eyeballs! She wants a picture of you. And then stay there, and then just looking back out this way. Yep. Amazing. Gorgeous. Nice eyes back out. You know it. You know what is up. Oh, that's crazy good. You can kind of just like hold it, both hands. Good, and then look straight on. Oh yeah, like that. Put it there. Tilt it up even higher, like you're. Yeah. And then just put it behind your head, kind of like, yep, exactly. Yeah. Mm. Oh, yes. Hold it there, hold it there. And this hand kind of just like out this way, yep. Good, and glide it to your shoulders. Good. Into the other shoulder. Yep, perfect. Okay. Awesome.
Oh my gosh!
For this part here, I actually forgot to turn on my GoPro, so you only get to see this portion from my iPhone's point of view. I'm directing the model with my vision, giving her the general look and idea that I want, but letting her put her own style and creative mind to the poses. These pictures here actually turned out to be my favorite of the day, and it's exactly what I had envisioned for this particular shoot. We'll be right back. Alright, that's it for now guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And if you want to see more content like this, please consider subscribing. And until then, peace.